Show me a person who goes to confession faithfully once a month, and chances are they won't have mortal sin to confess. Mm-hmm. Why? It's precisely the practice of a monthly confession that is per se keeping them away from mortal sin. And that's pretty awesome. Mm-hmm. That's pretty awesome.